Welcome to the next video in our series, Advanced Troubleshooting for Windows Systems When Your PC or Laptop Fails to Detect Your WD Portable Drive. If your system is a Mac, look in the description below for a link to Advanced Troubleshooting for Mac OS. In the Basic Troubleshooting video, we discussed how your WD Portable Hard Drive is a plug-and-play USB device. Just connect the drive to an available USB port on your computer, and your operating system should recognize the drive, mount its file system, and make the drive available for immediate use. In that video, we tried reconnecting the drive, we tried using a different USB cable, and we tried connecting the drive to a different computer in hopes of identifying the cause behind the drive connection issue. This video covers more advanced troubleshooting procedures you can take when a direct attached storage device is not detected by the Windows operating system. The first approach examines the problem at the operating system level. We will check Windows Device Manager for any, quote, unknown devices. The way you access the Device Manager may vary depending on which version of Windows you're running. If you're not sure how to access the Device Manager on your PC, visit the WD website and search for Knowledge Base Article 11635 for how to access Device Manager in Windows. The second approach will take us straight to the motherboard at the hardware level. If your drive can be seen on USB 2.0 ports, but not USB 3.2 ports, then your motherboard drivers should be updated. That's a little beyond the scope of this video, and we recommend that you refer to your motherboard manual or contact your motherboard or PC manufacturer to apply the hardware drivers as needed. Let's begin with the first test. On a Windows 10 system, right-click the Windows button on the taskbar, then click Device Manager to launch. Under the Action tab, click Scan for Hardware Changes. While you're in the Device Manager, expand the disk drives, portable devices, or universal serial bus controllers sections to determine if the device is being displayed as unknown. If Windows still does not detect your drive, then we will proceed to the next test. Right-click the unknown device, click Properties, and select the Driver tab, and then click Update Driver. Finally, restart your computer. When the restart process is complete, log into your desktop and try connecting to your portable storage device. If Windows still does not detect your drive, then we will proceed to the next test. In this test, we'll look at USB root hub power controls. On some Windows systems, there is a setting to allow the computer to turn off the USB root hub to save power. This can prevent external USB devices from being detected. We need to ensure that if this setting is enabled on your system, we disable it. First, access Device Manager. Next, expand USB serial bus controllers. Then, right-click USB root hub. Next, click Properties. Under the Power Management tab, clear the Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power checkbox, and click OK. You will need to repeat this process for all remaining USB hubs. Finally, restart the computer. When the restart process is complete, log into your desktop and try connecting your portable storage device. If Windows still does not detect your drive, undo the changes by selecting the Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power checkbox for all visible USB hubs. After saving the changes, restart the computer. The final advanced troubleshooting process for a device not detected by Windows is to reinstall all USB controllers. This operation is also performed in Device Manager. Before we continue, be sure to have your motherboard or computer manufacturer's product documentation nearby. Why? After uninstalling all USB controllers, you will need this information to reinstall the USB controllers. Each manufacturer has a unique way of reinstalling the USB controllers, and covering them all would be beyond the scope of today's video. First, open the Device Manager. Next, expand the Universal Serial Bus Controllers section. For every device under the Universal Serial Bus Controllers section, right-click the device name and then click Uninstall. After uninstalling all USB controllers, restart the computer. Follow your manufacturer's instructions to reinstall the USB controllers. Again, manufacturer's methods will vary, and covering them all is beyond the scope of this video. Finally, retry connecting your external storage device to your PC or laptop and see if Windows will detect it. If you have tried all the steps in our basic troubleshooting video and our advanced troubleshooting video, and your device is still not detected, contact WD Customer Care for further assistance. In the description below, you can find all the links to our contact information and our Knowledge Base Article 11635, which illustrates how to access Device Manager in Windows. For more helpful how-tos, self-help videos, and tips, visit us on the web at www.westerndigital.com/support. Thank you for watching.